Hey guys, today I bought the new Aleta skin so you don't have to in T3 Arena. It's the Dragon Dance Aleta skin, and it's personally one of my favorite skins in the game. It's just so cool the way it dashes and has a tail behind it when it dashes, and it has the flashy reload animations you'll see here, and the decoy animation looks so cool. Just everything about this skin is perfect. But some people have concerns that it's too flashy and you can't even see your crosshair when reloading. But it's not that big of a deal for me. You don't end up needing to see the screen that much and shoot that much while reloading anyway, so it's a small thing. The rest of the skin makes up for it, honestly. So I have some highlights here from a couple games I played today with the skin, so you can watch and see if it's something that you want to buy for yourself and add to your skin's inventory. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the video.
Your team is halfway to victory. Objective.